Pacific Academy of Higher Education and Research, that is PAHIR, is one of the dynamic educational society in Rajasthan, which is established to cater to the latest concepts of the educational need. One of the colleges running under the umbrella of PAHIR is the Pacific Institute of Technology. Has continued to make rapid strides in the field of technical education. Being a part of the prestigious Pacific University, the institute is located at the Pacific Hills, Pratap Nagar Extension, Airport Road, Debari, Udaipur. The academic environment includes high level of industry interaction and project-based learning, which gives hands-on experience to the students and prepare them to face the challenges of the industry.
Our students have been involved with on projects including latest technologies like artificial intelligence, virtual reality, cloud computing, cyber security, green building technology, and mechatronics.
Approved by AICTE New Delhi, the institute offers BTech in the following branches: Computer Science Engineering, Electronics and Communication Engineering, Civil Engineering, Mechanical Engineering, Electrical Engineering, and Mining Engineering. It offers M.Tech in Computer Science Engineering, Electronics and Communication Engineering, Electrical Engineering, Mechanical Engineering, and Civil Engineering. Well-equipped labs is the backbone of an engineering institution. Hence, Pacific Institute of Technology provides quality education to the students by providing practical training of the classroom sessions through its state-of-the-art labs. Highly qualified faculty, well-stocked library, modern classrooms, cafeteria, playgrounds, and ATM facility enhance the learning experience of the students at the campus.
This college is known for its fast growth and development, and I think every student should be in a college with such capability. The professors here are really helpful and really amazing. The students are really friendly, and they're always ready to take up any challenge. We all have become a very big family. Spending most of the day together really brings us close.
The curriculum exhibits a unique balance of fundamental engineering, managerial skills, and extracurricular activities, which imbibe qualities of leadership, teamwork, and global awareness among the students.
Our college has various clubs and committees that include study groups for blogging and coding. Our college provided us with an opportunity to be a part of Computer Society of India. It conducts various extracurricular activities like sports matches, art competitions, seminars, webinars, and technical workshops on industry-relevant technologies like cloud computing, Hadoop, and big data, Tech Fest and Annual Fest that provides every individual to showcase their talents. The curriculum and the activities conducted here help me develop my personality and gain knowledge to bag a placement in Tech Mahindra in Noida.
The institute has an excellent track record of launching its students into successful careers, which has been proved by their alumni working in renowned organizations across the country.
We start giving training to make our students employable from first year itself, and this has resulted in excellent placement till now. This year, our student Satyapal Singh Ranawat, mechanical engineer, got placed with Great Eastern Shipping at a package of 15 lakhs. Similarly, we've been getting good placements with companies like TCS, Byju's, Infosys, Tech Mahindra.
So, if you wish to join an engineering institution which provides holistic development of its students and aims to develop their intellectual and personal strengths, equipped with sense of modernization and will to conquer, do visit Pacific Institute of Technology, Udaipur.